Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. This show must have changed since we saw it, Trevor.
Oh, did you see his wife, maybe? This is Brutal.
I don't know. Maybe he was here and I just don't remember.
It was a long time ago.
It was probably 5 years ago when we actually used to watch the show.
Okay.
7 years ago. Trevor said he was 7.
Okay.
That's a good one.
We were here a couple years ago and he didn't want to watch the show, but he wanted to get his picture taken, so we did the backyard. But it wasn't perfect.
Mr. Peekaboo.
Hey, how'd you know it was me?
He introduced us.
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
I'm Trevor.
Hi, Trevor. I'm Mr. Peekaboo.
Nice to meet you.
Trevor, do you want to meet Barney?
Well, of course I do.
I have to tell you something. Barney likes big hugs.
I know.
He's going to want to hug you.
So
I know
that.
You got a list of things you want to do with Barney, right?
Really?
Bad. Where is it?
Let's go find it. Hey, come over here. Let me introduce you. We'll find that. I'll find that critter. He's around here somewhere.
Give me this.
Oh, yeah. Don't forget your present. He's got a present for him.
Oh, you do? Oh, come on over. Yeah. Hey, Barney!
I'm lightsaber.
Good thing you don't. How cool, Trevor.
Hey, Barney's gonna give this Scooby Doo doll to Trevor because Trevor's favorite show is Scooby Doo.
Trevor had to graduate.
There comes a time.
And they make great.
You guys want to do a picture together? Yeah, okay. Babe, my desk is full of cookies.
I know. Don't squeeze her too hard.
I gotta go to Universal Islands now.
No kidding.
I'm flying back home on Sunday.
Where's home? Where do you live?
Hey, I live in England.
Ohio.
Ohio? That's a long way to wait. You think you could put the Scooby Doo on the airplane?
Yeah. I bet I could.
He might need a seat of his own.
Trevor, Scooby Doo.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Thank you.